guys, Dan Wolfman here, MMAforSelfDefense.com, MMAforSelfDefense.com. I'm here showing a tricky setup from Southpaw against a traditional fighter. I got Christian with me helping me out, is what he does. Good tough kid, taking abuse, maybe a good MMA fighter someday. Okay, when we're in Southpaw fighting traditional, we always really want to try and be on the outside gate. My foot on the outside of his foot, on the outside gate. Okay, the first thing we're going to do is a shovel punch. I'm going to step off at 45 and shovel uppercut. It's not a straight uppercut, it's an angle. That tricky angle. Step off as I throw it. Step off, left cross, and with that, land the freebie low kick. Stay a little faster. Frank Kerr did this many times against Nogueira. You also see kind of this hopping off forward to land the left straight. And then Pacquiao successfully does the double left straight from there. So here, shovel punch. Left. See how that cross really would have popped in there at the end of the cross? Even if I don't land the shovel punch, but the kick lands every time. So there's a tricky one from Southpaw. Here's one more, the cheetah style. Okay, so some shoulder pound karate for MMA. I always want to be on the outside gate, but this one will help me in case he has got good footwork and circled me off. And I want to get back to the outside gate. My foot and his feet. See, I'm caught on the inside. This right hand is really freaking dangerous right now. Okay, so I'm going to hop off here and load my hips. I hop off and load my hips and shovel back for a low kick. Hop off, load my hips, shovel back for a low kick. Step with that left high kick. Now here, hop off, low kick, step, high kick. Yes? Okay, so it's a tricky way to get to the high kick with the low kick setup. It's all because I'm drafting off to this outside angle. I'll show a lot more videos doing advanced stuff like that. I'm Dan Wolfman. This is Christian. I'm bringing you some videos. MMAforSelfDefense.com. Thank you.